One must believe in themselves before taking a decision, whether it is for your future, career or profession. And that you will never regret choosing any arena as your profession. Only then you shall give your 100%. Fashion world has become corporate big business. To flourish in this field, you have to think out of the box and be more creative with your works. So today in this video, you will get to know about four things. That is, fashion photography career, job opportunities, where they can work, and their salary. Welcome back to Creative Hut channel, an exclusive platform to know more about photography. No line of work is considered as a wastage of time and money in today's era. And fashion photography is one of them, as it is a very glamorous field. But to be in this field, you have to focus on certain points. That is nothing but you have to be passionate about your works so that you can create a unique vision towards beauty and fashion. Get as much education as you can so that you can be creative and create creativity in the shoots to compete with others in the field. Experience. One should start their career off by being an assistant under some professionals in order to get both experience and industrial knowledge so as to create an image which will stand out from the crowd. Work under pressure. Pressure is a state of mind. One should be able to convert that pressure into focus mode so as to produce positive results. And the last is to be a traveler. One has to be flexible with traveling, as the shoots are taken in different locations to enhance the storyline so as to meet the client needs. Next comes the job opportunities. To have a good and stable career in this field, the photographer must have both technical and theoretical knowledge. Apart from that, he or she should have certain skills before applying, that is, artistic ability, one should always be updated with fashion and trends, good interpersonal skills, organizational ability, good knowledge about software, and portfolio. In this field, the wider your experience and portfolio, the better, as it is a very competitive field. And if you want to gain name and fame in the society, you have to advertise yourself and develop your contacts. Furthermore, talent and work experience are essential in this arena, so one can work or generate income either as freelancer, videographer, e-commerce shoots and branding, doing fashion shoots for magazines, accomplishing models' portfolio, or by selling their stock images. And the last but not the least is, how much do fashion photographers earn? Actually, it depends on one's experience and expertise, mainly starting from Rs 10,000 to 2 lakh or maybe more depending to whom they are working for or under. In short, once you get established, then the salary would be based as per the assignment you get. So that's for today, friends, and if you have any further doubts regarding the fashion photography, then write your queries and comments on the comment section below. Till then, stay tuned with us, subscribe our channel, click on the bell button for the notifications on our latest videos. For photography courses, different specializations in photography, visit our website www.creativehut.org, and to know about photography articles, tips, tricks, portfolio and much more, visit our official blog www.creativehuts.com. Feel free to like and share. Until then, stay safe and healthy, for we will be back soon. Bye-bye.